We are going to speak about how to find your twin flame. We have been making a few videos here and there about twin flame speak, but I want to dig deep into videos more about 101. I mean, one to how many thousands or hundreds you are, to tell you exactly what to do. It's very simple, very easy. Let's get into it. Supreme Being to everyone. How are you all? Welcome to Love and Simple Sugars. My name is André Trindade and I'm here in this video today for you. And if you are new to this channel, welcome, a big welcome from the heart. Let's get into it right now. So there's five reasons, five steps to get into it. I'm just not sure if it's a reason or if it's a step, so I'm just gonna say both. So this tree is pinching me, but I love it very, very much. I mean, not the pinching itself, but the tree. So we are here in nature. Let's connect with you instantly. What's going on? So step number one, reason number one is that you have to open your heart chakra. We have made many videos about how to meditate and opening your heart chakra, and that your third eye is actually your heart expanding. So if you are not acquainted to your heart chakra and all these things, so be sure to make an observation and just turn to yourself. Focus on yourself and see what's going on. Do you have lots of hatred? Do you have self-love? How is it with your relationships? Even just like this with friends, how is your family going? Any traumas, something like this? If you are very light in terms of social and all these things and not having any problems whatsoever, so you might be very good actually. And we just need to know how good your heart is open. So you need to open your heart chakra. It means also that you need to share. If you're not sharing your problems with the universe or with someone with your highest vibration or your vibration itself, then you need to meditate, focus on the green heart chakra and expand. We have a video for that. I'm gonna link it here. Step number two, link number two, reason number two is that you have to face your fears. Because if you do not face your fears, here's something that's what's gonna happen. There's two things. One is your soul knows very well that you are not in the same vibration to meet with your twin flame. So, because you have a ton of things that you have to fix it. And you don't even know. That's the thing, we don't know. So if you don't know, then I suggest that you just make a deep meditation and start to observe yourself and question everything what's going on. And I'm pretty sure that if there's a fear hidden, it will pop up, that's for sure. Otherwise, just keep on upgrading your vibration and you will be facing your fears no matter what. There's portals opening all the time. We have contact with our higher selves, so it's no problem. We share the same higher self, the twin flame, so it's no problem at all. It's gonna be okay. Contact with your higher self. Reason number three is detox and clear up your vibration with food and energy. So two things. Food is the raw electric stuff. That's what I'm talking about. It's amazing. You eat your fruits and vegetables, some coconuts, some avocados is perfect. We need a little bit of all these things. Once you start to eat them, you will see if you are not a raw foodist or if you have no experience, you will see that it's not easy to keep on eating raw. That's why in Europe it's don't worry at all to eat some cooked food here and there. So if it's the first time that you are into it, this, make a detox, first of all. Eat only fruits or drink water fast or just juice fast, either fruit juice or green juice. And clean up your body, find out your way, go intuitively and clean yourself. You will soon discover that we are upgrading and we are super beautiful. And our hearts is expanding more and we communicate with our hearts actually. Not with our third eye, not with our crown, it's with our heart. That's why upgrading the heart is the highest thing possible. All these five steps is actually the heart. We are working on the heart, nothing else. So let's go. Energy, it's actually clearing up the energies in the air. Plus, if you withdraw, you will actually receive all the emotions that you have been pushing it away. It will come out and you have to fix them. And once you fix them, your energy will expand and it will touch your twin flame and you two will connect very fast. It will be amazing. Step number four, reason number four is your twin flame might not be incarnated. So do not be sad, it's okay, because if that happens, I know a very amazing, beautiful, supreme couple, twin flame couple, that they are called Sasha and Seshua, and they are so amazing, their energies are exploding, where we are the same galactic family, soul family, and it's pretty amazing. I'm so super sure that it doesn't feel even a little bit, like missing people or woman or whatever. He doesn't miss anything because his twin flame connection is super deep. Plus, we are free beings, first of all. There's no prisons. Twin flame is here to destroy all the traditions and all this crazy stuff. So, if your twin flame is incarnated, as soon as you are ready, or maybe you have been hearing or contacting your twin flame long ago, remember, it is the highest vibration of love. It's not going to be any kind of void ghost or something. So be sure to notice that. And plus, when you are up to date with your vibration and all, you will receive tons of love. And remember, dreams and everything above this 3D reality is much more real than this. So it means that as soon as you tap into it, you will feel like, wow, amazing. My girlfriend is on the sky waving at me. I mean, it's crazy. It's deep stuff. It's just perfect. So it's okay. So if you are sad or something, don't be, just upgrade your heart. Maybe you didn't contact with her yet or him. So yeah, another thing is when it's here in this reality, it's gonna be like me and Petya. We have, our vibrations are super connected and we have to go easy on each other. That's the only thing. One day I'm gonna make a video about 10 reasons why you should not meet your twin flame. It's crazy. So, step reason number five is... Woo! We are here in nature, baby. Let's go. So, I'm super sorry that the video shut down. Man, I was speaking for hours. No, not hours, but minutes. It's okay, man, but it's crazy. Now the sun has gone, so I have to put the light. It's perfect. You can still see me. I'm very good. Let's go. Now I want to speak about the five step. It is that exactly why you are upset. The reason why you are upset by not finding your twin flame. Why? The reason why you are upset that you didn't find your twin flame yet is because you are a little bit jealous from everyone that has found their twin flame. But don't be upset because your higher self knows exactly the reason why you cannot find your twin flame right now. It should be a blockage that you made for yourself. So you are the one to be put in check, not fault, because this is fear, but to sit down, meditate, or contact us and we heal you to know exactly what's going on. We can tell you straight away what is going on. This is amazing. To know if your twin flame is on the fifth dimension, sixth dimension, seventh dimension, or here on Earth, and you have a blockage and you don't want to see her, blah, blah, blah. Your higher self is sharing the energy with you and your twin flame. So your higher self and your twin flame's higher self are the same. So they know exactly why, what's going on. And that's the fifth reason. As soon as you understand what's going on, you will notice that it is again the heart chakra. So these five steps, they started with the heart chakra, and they are pretty much all of them the heart chakra. You see with your heart once it is fully open. So that's it, baby. So now I hope you enjoyed this video to the maximum. We have something that we have new to offer, which is healing sessions. We have healing sessions to do. It's a new platform, the healing sessions, and it's different from the inner circle, which is the Patreon, which you get closer to us like a small family, and or big family, we never know. But the healing platform is exactly to contact us, and you are healed straight away. We made a page just for this effect, in which if you are overwhelmed by food and family or your twin flame or whatever it is, we can make you three types of healing to examine the physical, the energetic, and the mental body. The three things are the energy chios healing. We can make an energy chios healing, scanning your being, make tarot cards. We can do channeling messages for you from the highest vibration, of course, and tell you exactly where your twin flame is, or why you are blocking yourself from you and your family, or whatever, all these reasons. And we can tell you as well the second healing type, which is to detox your body and to transition to electric light food diet, not diet, lifestyle, in which maybe the reason that you are doing this transition is because of the energies, the portals that are opening, also because your family is upgrading and you're not, or your family is downgrading you and you want to upgrade, or because your energies just do not resonate with anyone else but just this channel or some other higher vibration channels on YouTube, or just, you know, you just want to go further. Your energy cannot handle anymore wherever you are. You just want to upgrade. So we can tap into that and guide you for 4 weeks. How's your diet and stuff, transition, the fasting. We can help everything. And another one, which is the third, is the twin flame reunion. We can help you know exactly the reason why you are breaking up apart, why you cannot find a twin flame, or to make a reunion from between you and your twin flame, or if you want to know where is your twin flame. Every single question we can talk about. Most of our comments and questions that we receive is mostly me and my twin flame, we are turning apart. So, and the other is, I don't know where my twin flame is, or whatever, it's like this. And why is the reason we are creating these healing sessions is because it's personal consultations. It's we are receiving a lot of comments, a lot of questions, a lot of messages. It's crazy. So we have been helping you guys since the very beginning of this channel. We are constantly contacting you, and on the very last moment we have been just sharing our donation page, in which we already removed. I'm going to explain also why. And that's it. But now it changed. We want a perfect circle of energy. If we do things for free, we are not understanding the purpose, and we are overusing the being. In these terms, it's us. We are being overwhelmed and overused because it's free. So imagine you go to a market and there's a table and there's free stuff in the table. Maybe some of you, just rarely, some of you will pick something from the table, and eat and say, oh, okay, thank you. And maybe you come back and you eat another one. Or maybe you can come and eat like 50 and you don't leave anyone from anyone else. We still do not mind, we still vibrate very much to help you freely, no problem. And still comment on your video, on the videos that we publish, and still help you on the messages and stuff. But we are not gonna be there as much as the beings that come to the healing sessions directly. You have to make a perfect energy circle. So that's what we are here for. Because Petya is in a marriage, doesn't matter. I decided to stay here. We are in Bulgaria. I don't speak Bulgarian. It's a little bit crazy. So sometimes I like, sometimes I don't. To go to such place. But yeah, that's it. I'm so amazed with all of you. Peace, so much peace and so much love. I'm gonna put on the description below the healing sessions. If you really need fast healing and being prioritized, as soon as you make the payment, as soon as you book, we will go instantly to you and tell you exactly what you need and blah, 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 all these things. So peace and love. Mwah. Ciao, ciao. Until the next video.